To find the limit, we factor the tangent to sine over cosine. And to find the point 5 pi over 6, we draw a little circle . All students take calculus, that's for the signs, and 5 pi over 6 it would be at this point. Which is square root of 3 over 2, negative 1/2. This is cosine, this is sine. And we apply it. Sine 5 pi over 6 over cosine 5 pi over 6 . We cannot leave square root of 3 at the bottom, so we multiply top and bottom by square root of 3.